Hello. Okay, got a little time to play. We are at the Weeping Peninsula. I think I want to head south, right? Yeah. And this peninsula looks like it is in pretty bad shape. I wish you could lock onto these things. Okay.
Hello? Is somebody there? Might I bend your ear? My name is Irina. I've escaped from Castle Morn to the south. The servants there have rebelled. I can't be sure what it is. My eyesight's been weak since birth, you see.
Yep.
But I swear I heard frightful howling from all over. My good father secreted me out the castle, but decided himself to stay. He says it's his duty. As commander.
Okay.
I fear for father's life. The servants are full of wrath. Filled with hatred for every one of us. They've since come for every one of the companions I escaped with. They haven't spared a soul. I fear it's no different at Castle Morn. Please, I implore you, would you mind taking a letter to my father at the castle? My soul wishes that he escape, even if his honor should be the price. Please, I just want him to be safe.
I'll see what I can do.
Thank you, dearly. Then please, take this. Deliver it to my father, who remain. Please, he can be stubborn. Please, he can be stubborn.
Okay. There's the castle. Got some big dudes around here. Let's do some work on this guy. Test this bad dog out. Oh, missed. Ooh, that's good damage. I apologize, my dear zombie friend. Zombie troll thing. What are you doing? Just chopping up bodies? Mighty shot. So the castle's probably down that way. Castle's right there. I can't see. Let's go speed this up a little bit. I'm not keen on using the horse too much. I just kind of like going at my own pace. But I will if I need to. Bug is just freaking out. I don't know what to do about it. What the hell are you guys doing? Can I climb this? Wow. Cool. It's a freaking ambush. Gold-tinged excrement. Well, what have we here? Demi-human forest ruins. This thing's sleeping? Thank you. Oh, you got mercy, huh? Because I killed your... Alright. Very well. I'll let you live. See, I'm not so bad. I'm at the end of the line here. I'm gonna check out my equipment just to see where I'm at. Reload. Yeah. Now we're in business. Oh, the staff. Sorcery scaling 132. Yeah, that's good. I definitely want to boost that thing up. Us. You better not be the one that I let live. So I was trying to be nice. There's just so much to this game, there's no way I'm gonna see it all. Thanks, dude.
Well then, may the Golden Order be sure to tell me if you meet. She's a servant to my house. She's been my companion. I've lost count of the number. Honest.
I know, I know. I will keep my eyes out. Hey.
Good to see you again. Thank you very much. I have you to thank, don't I? For persuading Master Hugh. I can happily announce that he has taught me. I'm as yet unsure, but if I might be able to, and if there's any chance to ease the suffering of my dear men who were grafted, well, I serve Roderica, the Spirit Tune Apprentice.
I don't think I'm gonna be doing any summoning. I'm pretty happy with them.
I took you for dead. No matter. Lay out your arm. I spoke with the girl. She has a gift for spirit tuning. So I told her everything I know. I'm indebted to a spirit tuner I met long ago. It was all I could do to honor her. I'm sorry I doubted you.
It's all good, man. Can I not upgrade? Oh, there. Yeah. I need a lot of smithing stones. I just am not finding a lot of them. So we're gonna make this the demi-human staff. Scaling is 134. Yeah, it's better. Okay. Let's just see if there's any new dialogue around here. Talk to you. What about my mage friend?
Always good to see you safe. So,
you don't have much for me. You see anything? I don't know what your deal is. You're important somehow.
About time I headed. I'll see you again, Warwick.
Okay. Wow, that is good stuff. Finger seal. Oh. get a little more vigorous. Go ahead and take that. Why do I feel like you're a mimic? Dude! Freaking rats. Can't see anything. Sword's helping a little bit. That was a mistake. Okay. Whew! The Rune Bear messed me up. He's got a lot of health. I wonder if I can not fall down this time. Are you a mimic? Pickled the turtleneck. You know, I haven't seen any mimics in this game so far. I wonder if there actually are. Oh, I just hung a Louie. Thank you. All right. Mr. Rune Bear. Let's try something else this time. That was not what I wanted to try. That wasn't either. That wasn't either. Ooh, that's doing some good damage. So was that. Well, I think the plan is to use, what I was using there. That worked pretty well. So what I'm going to do is bypass these rats. Sorry, my Rooney friend. So that's our mark. Yo. Buying or selling. That's all you gotta say, you're not. That's. That's really good armor. 9.2, like 12.5 physical. Finished, yeah. 10, 12, 10, 7, 10. And they're pretty comparable. My gauntlet's below. This stuff's okay. Taking the knobs. I'm gonna buy. Actually, I feel like I need more of these keys. Thanks, man. The castle. Such a massive world. Ailing Village. Okay. That's definitely ailing. There's a thing over there. Not cool, dude. That looks like the king rat. It's Village Dep Kalu Baptismal Church. Jeez. These rats praying? Cool. Fellas? Is that more the village down there? I guess we can start to make our way in. Wow, these are some hardy skeletons. Doesn't appear to be a ton down there, just some stuff, which is fine. We're gonna make our way back to the castle. He was already pretty wounded. I wonder why. Oh, I didn't know he could do that. Okay. I'm pretty content with what I've explored on the Weeping Peninsula so far. I'm sure there's more, but, we're gonna head in. In fact, when I do find a checkpoint, I'm going to stop because I have to go shortly. Guys, okay. See you guys. Oh, my game froze. That's not good. My thing froze. Wow. Yeesh.